Behold, my new theft-discouraging handbag. Some of the areas we go into, I understand a favorite way of stealing a purse is to come up from behind someone, cut their strap, grab the bag, and run. Well, I picked this little baby up at the local leather shop in Florence, Oregon, down in the tourist area for $15, and my husband threaded a 1/16 stainless steel cable through the strap. He had a hard time cutting it with wire cutters, so I don't think a pocket knife is going to do it. And he came here, measured where I wanted it to hang, and put a new rivet through there. It doesn't match the old rivet, but who cares? So I should be pretty safe from that kind of purse theft.